Rich maritime traditions are part of India's glorious history. A vast coastline of 7,500 kilometers is dotted with 12 major ports and over 200 non-major ports, located strategically in the center of the busy Indian Ocean trade route. The country is also endowed with over 14,000 kilometers of functional and developing navigable waterways. With the augmentation of 108 ships in last 2 years, India now has a flourishing merchant marine fleet of 1,468 ships flying the Indian flag. India today ranks 16th in the world in terms of global deadweight tonnage. About 95% of India's international trade by volume and 70% by value is moved through maritime transport. A financial assistance and subsidy scheme have been introduced to promote flagging and shipbuilding in India. Under the Atmanirbhar Bharat, that is Self-Reliant India vision, the Indian shipping industry is embarking on a course of rapid transformation through the implementation of cutting-edge technologies. The Indian shipbuilding industry, led by Cochin Shipyard Limited, has already contracted to build 2 fully electric autonomous ships. Maritime clusters are being developed to enhance ship and boat building and strengthen the manufacturing of marine equipment and ancillaries in India. The Konkan Maritime Cluster has come up at Goa, and 2 more are being developed at Gujarat and Kerala. The cluster is also empowering micro, small and medium enterprises in the true spirit of Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas, meaning together for everyone's growth with everyone's trust. India is among the first 15 countries to ratify the Hong Kong Ship Recycling Convention and is a destination to over a quarter of the world's ship recycling. Strong policy actions like relaxation of licensing requirements for foreign cruise ships to visit more than one Indian port up to 2029 is rapidly transforming India into a popular tourist destination. There are 155 maritime training institutes having state-of-the-art training facilities and excellent professionals as faculties. India is one of the largest global suppliers of seafarers, with about 450,000 registered seafarers, out of which 250,000 seafarers are employed overseas. Scholarships and financial assistance have been provided for encouraging participation of women seafarers. India became the first country to launch biometric seafarer identity document based on facial recognition. India has developed Mercantile Marine Domain Awareness Center, Sagar Manthan, and is inviting maritime nations in the Indian Ocean region under its Neighborhood First policy to avail this facility to enhance search and rescue, maritime safety, security and marine environment protection in the region. India has been selected as a pioneering country in IMO GHG Voyage Project 2050. Under IMO Green Voyage 2050 initiative, India is developing National Action Plan for Green Shipping for a safer, cleaner and green maritime voyage. India has proactively dealt with the COVID pandemic by taking initiatives for controlled crew change, establishing COVID-19 testing, isolation and quarantine facilities, enabling over 269,000 crew changes since lockdown. A new 3-tier mechanism comprising of e-learning, virtual classes and online exit exam was launched to resume training and enabling seafarers to complete mandatory STCW courses. Over 115,000 certificates have been generated under the 3-tier mechanism. The maritime industry in India is set to achieve new heights following the policy initiatives taken by the Government of India in achieving Atmanirbhar Bharat or Self-Reliant India.